Jake, we don't exactly have that love at first sight story, but in my opinion, we have the best love story. Despite you knowing my biggest insecurities and weaknesses, you continue to make me feel like the luckiest girl in the world. No matter what I pursue, you are always my constant source of support. At the end of the day, you always make me laugh, you make me feel loved, and you make me feel safe, and I wouldn't want our love story any other way. I promise to love you and support you, not only as your wife, but as your best friend and companion. I promise to always root for the Gators with you. I promise to be patient with you and understanding. I would promise to never leave my coffee cups in the sink and always have clean laundry for you, but we all know that's not realistic, so I won't go there. I do promise to always fight with you and for you, never against you. I promise to remember we are not perfect, only perfect for each other. I love you.
Today it goes on paper, but we've been married for years. You wanted me to write my own vows? You know I love to joke, so here it goes. Went from life at the party to life with my wife. Now every day I get to wake up amazed I'm with you and not extremely hungover. When I'm hungover, you give me Advil and water. I promise to give you, us, my all. I say us because I know I'm going to have to continue to work on myself and not just work on making you happy. But you know I'll always look out for you and your best interests first. I promise I'll always be there when you need me, and I'll always be that person you can ramble on and vent to. I beat the cops to all your accidents, haven't I? I promise you'll always be my right hand when you finally beat Wiley. Actually, it's 2020. Can you marry your dog? I promise you'll always be my fishing partner on Jake's Island, and we will go as many places and experience as many new things as we can together. I promise I'll always ask you to make my drinks for me because you always make them with love. Promise and try not to grab your butt as much in public because I know you think it's embarrassing. Today I'll finally say I'm a lucky man. I love you and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you, raising all of our dogs.